sitting at baseball. And James Earl Jones, she said that he's got God talking inside of his thoughts as he's rounding those bases on his way back home. If you build it, they will come. And baby listens to what the Lord say. Memories can't mend. I know my sweet seductress, and her name is Depression. I wrote best beneath that demon's destructive oppression. And those Polaroids, she drove the ink into the canvas like a slave beneath his master's cruel hand. And I hated that whip, but always wondered what I'd do without it. So I grew to love the man. I wept for change. I begged for movement, and the good Lord, he answered my prayers. You don't know how to breathe easy when you let go of your habits. Even if your comfort's left you gasping for air. Dear time, grandfather's as creaky as his front porch. Scent like oil in the gun barrel, dip can kicked over the railing, sandpaper hands stuck behind thumbtacks on my wall. I've got an ache in my chest for every season I miss, and it gets worse when the snow starts to fall. There are butterflies alive in that couple's eyes, a few years since forgotten by all, and sometimes, as the phone rings, I can hear their wings when you call. I begged for movement and got what I asked for. I can picture the answer like you can yesterday, and in the land of the gods, I think that things are timeless, but we are still prone to decay. You know, I still lift up hope for certain smiles in those photos for us when I pray. Time is a cruel lover. She breaks her house apart in its bones. Comfort is no good reason to stand still. And idle hands build nothing that you can call your own.
I need to kill you in 1 minute.